I was blanking the ad at this spot.
So who are you? Some sort of archaeologist?
My name is Dr. Maggie Hanover, and I'm merely a seeker of truth. Our digs on this island have allowed us to unearth so many secrets about Mu and this island's connection to it.
Mu? That's one of those lost continents like Lemuria or Atlantis, right?
Yes. It was first theorized in the works of Augustus Le Plongeon, but my research has uncovered more. I found a fragment from a tablet whose markings described a power hidden deep within the island. I was still translating it when this old co-worker of mine, Weston, just blew in and stole it. Apparently, that rat bastard is now working under the supervision of Sentinel.
You think they're trying to somehow unleash this power?
Yes. This natural resource may be limitless. In their hands, it could be dangerous.
Where do we start?
My colleagues at Skelltech have told me that the tablet fragment is being stored on a base in Restricted Area 01. Red Ferret. Do you know it? It's northwest of No Man Highland, the Mount Elliot area. Sentinel has got a head start, so keep your eyes peeled, and be careful.
Will do.
Extra firepower would have helped.
Nomad. getting it.
Keep up the good work.
Enemy down. Dispose an enemy radio operator. He's down. Gun is gonna let one rip off! Rocket gunner down.
Tell me any information about this I should know.
That's all of it! I told you everything I know!
Ready to get it on.
I can't believe this entire time I was trying to figure out what the damage ratio on the gun was. I was just looking at the green bars, and those mean nothing with the attachments.